Oh, look at this.
Oh.
Giant crickets all over. They're everywhere.
Invasion.
They're the Mormon crickets, the nuisance in northern Nevada that's gotten even stranger. Take a look. State troopers up in northern Nevada say a bunch of crashes on I-80 east of Winnemucca were caused not just by the rain they've had, but by rain mixed with Mormon crickets. They say the crickets mixed with rain make the roads even more slippery, leading to unpredictable stopping distances. So as gross as that was, no reports of injuries. John?